okay?
Yeah. You saved me, Donnie.
Hey, don't mention it. What happened out there? Who are those guys?
Flotsam Circus Troupe.
Why are they after you?
I think I heard something I wasn't supposed to. I didn't understand exactly what was going on. But I needed to get out of there.
Yeah.
Donnie, what is this place?
It's the underground water channel supplying the town.
Really?
You could also call it my secret base.
Wow. I never knew this place existed.
Not too bad, huh? Those clowns will never find you here. Just relax.
Yeah. So this goes outside of the town, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Exactly.
Hey, Max, what are you cooking up?
Something's going on in the outside world.
What?
That Flotsam guy is threatening the mayor.
What? Why?
I'm not sure myself. But Flotsam said it. The whole town's living a carefree life, not knowing what's going on outside. What does that mean?
Don't know.
But after Blackstone Railroad went out of service, no one's left town. And it's not that they don't leave. They can't leave. The reason why the mayor doesn't open the gate must be so that people don't see the outside world.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'm going.
Huh? Going? Where? You're not thinking of...
I'm leaving this town.
Oh, hold on there. Seriously? But there's all kinds of weird creatures in the channel.
I'll be fine. I usually use this to fix things, but it makes a pretty good weapon, too.
No use trying to stop you now. Hold on a sec.
This is...
my baby. But you'll need him more. It gets a little rowdy around here, so this guy'll come in handy.
Wow, really? It's okay?
Take it already.
Thank you, Donnie.
This one we can keep in touch while you're in the channel. If you get lost, just give me a buzz.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself, Max.
Yep. Donnie, I need you to keep an eye out for those guys here.
No problem. Whatever you say. Huh? Hey, why do I have to stand watch? Max?
Sorry, Donnie, but I want to see the outside world with my own eyes. Chapter 1. To the Outside World.
Thank you. Yeah.
care of you guys. I pressed on, deeper into the underground channel. I had said I want to see the outside world to Donnie, but there was a second reason why I wanted to go there.
Your flounder, sir. Bon appetit.
Max, where are your manners? Eat your dinner.
Father, I'd like to ask you something.
Yes? What is it?
About Mother. Where is she?
I'm sure I told you this already. Your mother is doing important work far away from here.
But what's the name of the town, and what job is she doing there?
It's nothing for you to worry about. Eat your dinner.
This is just how you always are. You don't tell me anything.
Young sir! Would you like me to go after him, sir?
Leave him be.
Thank you.
The underground channel ran on ahead in front of me. And as I pressed on, heading deeper, for some reason, thoughts of you, Mother, filled my head. I don't remember your face now, Mother, even though I must have seen it so often when I was small.